Anyway, I've been speaking to my horse in the silent language of knowing, and I...
Never walk behind a horse. You would have to hate horses not to know that.
Being one with nature. A mutual bond of trust. Different species, same heart.
You're despicable.